श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्यवर्यो मे समीदत्तां सदा हृदि विथ ऑल द एनकरेजमेंट फ्रॉम भागवतास विथ तायार पेरुमाल ग्रेस आचार्य अनुग्रहम अडियन रशस टू येट अनदर daring task, though Adiyan is completely disqualified or not at all qualified. Adiyan, just like the dog licking the Ganges, Adiyan wants to take up Sri Hayagriva Stotram of Swami Desikan merely to share the little of the power of the Hayagriva Stotram to the future generations, to the young children, to the non-Tamils, and to the ignoramuses like me, to know an iota of the power of Hayagriva Stotram. Sri Hayagriva Stotram, Swami Desikan was blessed with. Swami Desikan had the Acharya called Appullar, and he had learnt Garuda Mantram from Appullar, and he proceeded to Tiruvahindrapuram, Divyadesam, where he climbed the Aushadri Malai, Aushadri Hill, sat under the Ashwatthamaram, Ashwatha tree. He meditated on the Vedamaya Swarupam. So, who is Garudan? And he meditated on Garuda with the Garuda Mantram. And Garuda was so pleased with his meditation. He appeared pratyaksham in front of Desika, the divine bird of Lord Vishnu, immediately initiated Desikan with Hayagriva Mantram. Vainateya Garuda blessed Vedanta Desika with Hayagriva Mantram then and there. And after he taught the Hayagriva Mantram, Swami Desikan recited and contemplated and performed the japam of that Hayagriva Mantram. Lord Hayagriva appeared before Desikan and blessed him and fed him with the nectar flowing from his mouth and presented even a Divya Mangala Vigraham of Hayagrivan himself to Vedanta Desika. So Vedanta Desika was blessed, Venkatanathan was blessed with Niravadika Jnana Vikasam. Then and there he became Kavitarkika Simha, Sarvatantra Swatantra. He blessed Hayagrivan with 32 verses called Hayagriva Stotram. The Lord Hayagriva took his form and took his seat at the tip of the tongue of Swami, as prayed by Swami in this Chihvagra Simhasanam Abhyupeyaha. Please be seated at the tip of my tongue and bless me, Vedanta Desika says. And then rest is history. From the Tirumukha Mandalam, which is the Simhasanam of Vedanta, Simhasanam of Hayagrivan, he composed more than 120 works. He composed so many, feeling grateful of Hayagrivan. He composed Hayagriva Stotram, Garuda Panchasat, then Devanayaka Panchasat, Achyuta Satakam in Sanskrit, in Tiruvahindrapuram. And then he composed in Tamil, Mummani Kovai, Navamani Malai, etc. in Tamil. There was no, absolutely no branch of knowledge, no nothing which in which he was not proficient. Of the many Perumals he sang about, Devanatha of Trivehendrapuram is the only one who has been praised in three languages, Sanskrit, Tamil, Prakritam. Swami himself says all his works on Devanatha, Sirayinda Nagaramanda Nadan Adiyanai, Mel Adi Urayal Aimbadeti, Chindagavar Prakritam Nurukuri, Sandamal Mummanikovai Sriyachet, Pandu Kalal Ammanai Usal Yesal, Paravu Nava Mani Mala Yivayum Sonne, Mundaimarai Moriya Vari Mori Ni Yendri, Mukundanarul Tantapayan Petre Nane. Unfortunately, the Tamil poems verses mentioned above are lost for us. Swami Desikan thus was blessed by Vedanta Desika to compose all these works which he blessed us with. Vellai Parimugar Desikarai Virahal Adiyom Ullatti Eludiyathu Olai Littanam Yam Idarken. He himself says, Vellai Parimugar Desigar, the spaticum, white-horsed, horse-faced, Hayagrivan. As an Acharya, he wrote inside, which is what I have just pasted, copied what he had written inside, and pasted on this Olai Chuvadi, Vedanta Desika says. So, there are beautiful commentaries written on this Hayagriva Stotram, and the Hayagriva Vigraham, which was handed over to Desika by Hayagrivan himself, is there in Tiruvayindai Nagar in Swami Desikan Sannidhi. There is also one Hayagrivan, Lakshmi Hayagrivan, which was passed on to Desika from Sriman Nathamuni through the Acharya lineage, through Nadadu Rammal and Appullar to Vedanta Desika, and Vedanta Desika handed over to his Shishya, Pratama Shishya, Sat Brahmatantra Swatantra Swami, Sri Parakala Matam founder. And it is there even today in Mysore, Parakala Matam. So, Sri Hayagrivan is the first of avatarams of Perumal. So, generally, Vidyarambam among Sri Vaishnavas begins with a prayer to Lord Hayagrivan. Jnanandamayam Devam Nirmalaspatikakritim Adharam Sarvavidyanam Hayagrivam Upasmahe. Even today in Vijayadashami, it is celebrated in Sri Vaishnava home with the recitation of Hayagriva Stotra. And Sri Lakshmi Hayagriva, the Haya horse, Griva neck. This Lord is the presiding deity for all knowledge. Adharam Sarvavidyanam Hayagrivam Upasmahe. And as I mentioned, principal deity of Parakala Matam. Also the principal deity for Andavanashram, Poundaripuram Andavanashram. This Divya Mangala Vigraham is the president deity for Sri Poundaripuram Andavan, also greatly revered by Sri Ahobila Matam. Sri Hayagriva Avataram, this avataram took place to restore the Vedas to Chaturmukha Brahma. When Emperuman had taught Brahma the creation through his breath of Vedas as the formula, as the Brahma could understand how various kalpams had begun due to Emperuman's Vedopadesham. It is told that he became arrogant, proud, headstrong of his position that he has been assigned to be the creator, and about his powers, about his jnanam, which he was blessed with by Perumal. So Sriman Narayanan, as usual, wanted to teach him and decided to remove his pride, arrogance. So they say a couple of water droplets from the lotus seat of the Lord incarnated as two asuras, Madhu and Kaitapar. Due to Bhagavat Sankalpam, one Kaitapan was of Tamoguna and the other Madhu was of Rajoguna. They stole the Vedas from Brahma and Emberiman had an impish, charming smile. Unable to carry out his work of creation without the Vedas, Chaturmukha Brahma is now in the dark. So he rushes to the Lord to help him, to mercy, for his mercy, to save the Vedas. Brahma prostrates to the Lord and said, "Veda alone are my eyes, they are my wealth, they are my Lord. The whole world is now surrounded by darkness due to the absence of Vedas. How am I to proceed on my creation without the Vedas? Arise from the Yoga Nidra and help me, Perumal, Sarveshwara." So, Vedame Paramam Sakshi, Shakshu, Vedame Paramam Param, Vedame Paramam Dharma, Vedame Brahma Sottamam. So Lord Narayana immediately incarnated as Hayagriva and appeared as the white horse. Horse-faced Perumal, faultless patika, hued form, Sattvamurti with Divya Tejas in a resplendent, lustrous, divine, majestic, beautiful form, destroyed the Madhukaitapa Asuras and restored the Vedas to Brahma. They say Hayagriva, Hayagriva, Hayagriveti Yo Rupyat, Tasya Nisarate Vani Jannuk Ganga Pravahavat. If a person mentions Hayagriva Shabdam three times from his mouth, the Kalvi Chelvam, the education, the wealth of jnanam, knowledge would come out. The wealth will, he will be prosperous with jnanam, like the Jannu Maharishi's ears, from the ear the Ganga Pravaham came out. Similarly, Kalvi Chelvam would grow, would come out of this person who recites Hayagriva three times. Hayagriva, Hayagriva, Hayagriveti Yorupya, Yobhriyat, Tasya Nisarate Vani Jannu Ganga Pravahavat. Swami Desikan, Tiruvakku, this Hayagriva Stotram, from his mouth, from his tongue, this came out. Those who recite this Hayagriva Stotram would shine with the great erudite scholars in their birth, and they would be blessed with Sakala Saubhagyam in this world as well as in the upper world. In Sri Vaikuntham, we would do the avatarika introduction in the next 2 days and start the actual verse from subsequently. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Namo Narayana. Adiye.